Hello, saviors, and welcome. My name is Savar24, and today we're jumping straight into battle. I'm playing as Zarya, since I'm the only one who's actually playing the role of a tank. Looks like I'm not the only one who's playing Zarya, though. Nice try, Genji. You're not getting away that easy. They got a far... Haha! Nice try, Reaper. You think I don't know where you're going? I know there's a medkit there. Sorry, but you don't know how to play Zarya that well. Yeah, sorry, but I play the better Zarya. So far I haven't died once, but let's not get cocky here. I'll take those. Well, I just got saved there. Apparently, somebody has my... Oh! Well, I died, finally, but I had a 9-player kill streak on me. I tried shutting... I killed that person as they killed me. Eh, we pretty much got this one in the bag. Oh, looks like the enemies are starting to try and contest for this point, but... Uh-oh. Cannot let that fall into their hands. I like how they have the stereotypical Russian accent. Well, this time we got slaughtered on that one. That's because they managed to get control of the point this time and we were a little bit scattered out. But they also had ultimate setups. And I can't communicate with my teammates very well, so I can't use my ultimate effectively. Which really bites. Hey guys, I may be a tank, but I can't absorb all that damage. Come on, somebody jump in there so I can throw my shields up. Apparently, my teammates don't even know how Zarya works.
I'm on the objective.
Not like... Oh! The point's contested. There's somebody in the point. Never mind, we got it. Oh, come on! We have the point. Thanks for giving me energy, dude. I was waiting for that. I saw him teleport and I was like, I know where he's going. We don't have any other tank and we only got one support unit and he's more of an AoE support unit. So if he's with a small group, he's not that great. So we gotta keep a good eye on him. just constantly hurling projectiles. Lucio's push! It sucks when trying to contest against a freaking objective. I was almost dead anyways, but still, I hate the fact that I got pushed there. Ugh, it sucks. Alright, come on, let's get a move on now. Gotta get back to the objective, we're losing it. Perfect! My shield had lasted long enough just to stop a... Thanks for the charge up. Come on, somebody, have something good! I may have just wasted it. I can't coordinate with my teammates. Come on, let's take out that Roadhog. So we managed to capture the objective again, but now we need to try and keep it. Shield wasn't ready in order to block that attack. It was just shy. Oh, I could have though. I tried saving somebody from the ultimate from Reaper, but my shields just aren't enough. They're great for absorbing burst damage, but anything else, and it's just like, okay, it's a big if. Dang it! Dang it! Oh, we lost that round. It's okay, though. We're doing good. We're in a good condition. Okay, here we go. Get rid of that junk rat. Where'd my teammate go? Ah! Oh, my shield was just about ready. I thought I threw it up, though. Wow, that Pharah was trying to stand right on top of me, wasn't she? Save Tracer! Okay, come on.
Get in there.
Come on. I threw my shield onto... Ah, crap! That was a trap they set up, wasn't it? I was not aware... I did not think about that. Yeah, he had a trap set... Oh no, he threw a trap right in front of me! Oh... Oh, come on! I don't know how to cooperate with my teammates when I don't exactly have a good method of doing it. Not like anybody can tell me that they have their thing. See, the objective of Zarya's barriers is to try and use them reactively, but it's not easy. Thanks for charging me up, Zarya. What, you think I don't know how to navigate around you guys? Yeah! That was a good round. I really liked that match. That was intense. And I was the only tank up there. Play of the game. Zarya is the only real tank I know how to play. And even then, I have trouble trying to play her. Nice. Oh, and then he uses his ultimate. I tried to, like, drag them back in, but I don't know. It was something else. Dang! I have no idea. That was a really good toss-up.
Alright, so this time I'm going to be playing as Mercy. Mercy is the easiest hero to get used to, and it's pretty straightforward. She has her healing staff, which can heal for a huge amount, right, just by itself. And then it can also amplify a teammate's damage, which is really useful when your teammate uses burst damage attacks, like Hanzo and his dragons, or even Soldier 76 and his ultimate, the visor? The visor attack? I don't know what it's called. Trying to use it on McCree's ultimate is useless. Reaper, definitely. That is a badass uniform. I want to get that. I don't really care much for the beak, but the costume itself is awesome. It looks like something straight out of Diablo there. But the healing staff can only heal or amplify one ally, and that can be a real problem at times.
So here we go. Playing as Mercy this time around. Ah, oh, come on! Somebody deal with that Reaper! I mean, seriously? Reaper is an excellent defensive character, even though he's on the assault list. Oh my gosh! Somebody deal with the enemies assaulting our backline! I'm getting slaughtered here! I hate playing as a Mercy because I'm the hugest priority target! Do it myself if I have to, good lord. Oh my gosh! Somebody keep an eye on that stupid tunnel! I'm getting slaughtered here! Okay, come on, come on, we're almost there. We made it. I gotta keep an eye on my backside because... because of that. At least Hanzo was able to deal with it. There we go. Just because I'm a Mercy doesn't mean I can't handle myself. Yeah, watch me take on that guy. Dang it! But when I get caught in a corner by those multitude of enemies, I'm screwed. I'm FUBAR'd. Which is why I was looking for somebody, because I can't deal with anybody by myself. I gotta have backup. Reaper, will you stop running away from me, please?
Heroes never die.
No, no, no! Oh! Yeah, now that's what I'm talking about. Oh, I'm so nervous. Oh man, we are drawing this stuff close. Dang it! I couldn't heal Hanzo! Get him! This Soldier 76 sure knows what he's doing. I gotta stick with him all the time. Ah, no! No, no, no! Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! We're almost there! That was not what I wanted to do! I'm dead. I am so dead. Oh man! So close! Defeat! Oh man! That was a really close match though. We almost made it to the end.
Play of the game.
So close! That was a really close match. Oh, I can see some enemy heads. If I could possibly aim this right, I might be able to snipe somebody through the entrance. It's not going to be an easy shot, but I'm hoping I can land something. I did! Holy crap! I landed freaking headshots right out of the gate!
Game.
Oh, what the world? I can't believe I landed those headshots right out of the gate. I mean, seriously? I was not honestly expecting that. Why did Zarya throw a shield on me? I wasn't even getting hurt. Ah, crap. I didn't know if she was going to be able to see me. Oh, she's got the infravisor on. Really?
Adversity is an opportunity for change.
Okay, what is that Lucio doing? He's out there. Are you serious? Come on, no! I even shot a few shots at her, right at her when I used my ultimate. Or, well, not my ultimate, but my charge. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We're almost there. Yes, come on. Oh, we're pushing them back. Oh, crap. No, not that button. Why? Why that button? I hate it when I hit that button. Ah! Freaking start key. Oh, man. Ah. I hit the start key and I ended up dying. Good lord. I'm shooting down this Widowmaker like it was nobody's business. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Come on, we're pushing them back.
Yeah.
Okay, this is it. This is the final push. Last 20 seconds of the game, possibly. Come on, soldier. Get in my line of sight. Yeah! There we go! We won! That was a close matchup. We got pushing... We were pushing them back at the end of that. We started off horribly, but we ended up pushing them back afterwards. Man! I gotta give it kudos to that Hanzo. He was pretty good. Alright, so yeah, that's it. That was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed having that match. That was really good. There was a bit of moments where I was like, oh, come on, people, what are we doing? But then we started pushing them back. We started grouping up together in a nice setup. And then we were finally able to push the opponents back far enough. I hate that part where I ended up closing out so that where I hit the start key so that I ended up dying from my own stupidity. By hitting the start key, I ended up screwing myself over and getting killed by Genji. Sucked. Oh well. Shit happens. You can't really fix it. But anyways, that's gonna have to be everything for this video. Thank you everybody so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, hit that like button and subscribe for more content like this. Leave a comment in the section below, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Take care, everybody. Hello, saviors. Savar here. Just wanted to let you know that I am not going to be able to post any videos for the next 2 weeks. I'm going to be going on vacation and will not have a feasible device that'll be able to record, post, and edit my videos. I'm going to be gone for 2 weeks, but I will be back by the 1st. But until then, I'm not going to be able to do anything with a computer. I will try to post my videos as soon as possible when I get back, but until then, this is just going to have to be the way it goes. Thank you everybody so much for watching my videos. I hope you enjoy them, and I will of course see you guys in the next episode. Take care, everybody.